today. I'll write my last country song. Won't be about living or dying or somebody done somebody wrong. It won't be about drinking or even things I've been thinking. But today I'll write my last country song. Today I sat down at the table with my guitar and a pen and paper in hand. Started to write another country song. Then I thought, this time I'll just make it simple. Just a few words, maybe a melody on my guitar. And I thought, maybe this time I'll get lucky. Someone will read it and like it, and maybe do something with it. I know stranger things have happened. Then I just thought, I'll add a couple more lines. Then a voice behind me said, you ain't gonna stop writing and you know it. So I added a few more lines. Well, today I'll write my last country song. It won't be about living or dying or somebody done somebody wrong. It won't be about drinking or even things I've been thinking. But today I'll write my last country song. Then it dawned on me, I have a lot of fun writing these songs. So maybe I should just keep on doing it. I guess I could get lucky this time around. Well, I guess that's it for now. Time to put my old guitar back in its case. File this one with the others collecting dust. And end this one by saying, today, I wrote one more country song. Well, today, I wrote one country song. It ain't about living or dying or somebody done somebody wrong. It ain't about drinking or even things I've been thinking. Yeah, today I wrote another country song.